Athlete's foot is a fungal infection that usually happens in warm and damp places. The fungus is called tinea pedis. It grows between the toes, on top of the feet, on toenails, and between the fingers. White or scaly patches and redness are all signs of the existence of the fungus. If it comes in contact with your shoes or socks, wet floors, or exercise equipment, it will cause it to spread. You can stop athlete's foot fungus from taking hold by wearing flip-flops around public pools or showers. You should also make sure that your feet are thoroughly dried after bathing or swimming. Try not to wear sweaty socks or shoes any longer than you have to. If your feet sweat during the day, take a pair of organic cotton socks with you and change them during the day. Here are some natural remedies that will help. 1. Garlic. Make your feet smelly by placing slices of fresh garlic between your toes for the whole day. Allicin is the active ingredient in garlic. It stops the growth of the fungus Trichophyton rubrum. This fungus is the most common cause of athlete's foot. 2. Tea tree oil. Tea tree oil has excellent ingredients that will destroy athlete's foot fungus. Mix about 50 drops of organic tea tree oil in a foot bath and soak your feet for around 15 minutes. After thoroughly drying your feet, rub a few drops of the oil on the affected area. 3. Neem oil. Neem oil is another all-natural oil that is very harmful to organisms. Just rub it on clean and dry feet with a cotton ball. 4. Oregano oil. Oregano contains essential oils that will fight against the harmful organisms. Make a mixture with 4 ounces of oregano leaves and just enough water to cover your feet. Then soak your feet 2 or 3 times during the day. 5. Colloidal silver. Apply colloidal silver to your feet and let it dry. You can leave the silver on your feet overnight. 6. Cornstarch and baking soda. Put a little bit of organic cornstarch or baking soda on your feet before putting on your socks in the morning. The cornstarch or baking soda will soak up moisture. 7. Himalayan crystal salt and apple cider vinegar. Soak your feet in a mixture of 2 tablespoons of Himalayan crystal salt, 1/2 cup organic apple cider vinegar and some warm water. You can also wipe your feet down with a cloth soaked in this solution after you shower. Thank you for watching. Please like us. Subscribe to us to watch a new video.